Days after he was seen taking a knee during a protest against racism and police brutality, Prime Minister Justin Trudeau said he wants more action done immediately to enhance trust and accountability with the Royal Canadian Mounted Police or the RCMP.
With the many disturbing reports of violence against Black Canadians and Indigenous people, we know that we need to do much more, and we need to do it now. I also spoke with Commissioner Lucky of the RCMP this morning. The Commissioner assured me that she will use all available tools to take quick, solid action. On our call, one of the things we discussed was the adoption of body cameras. I'm committing to raising this with the provinces this week so we can move forward as quickly as possible.
Trudeau admitted many people in the country do not feel protected by the police and are afraid of them. In Montreal, video posted on social media showed protesters running away Sunday after witnesses said riot police closed the crowd in and used tear gas to send them away. Some criticized the Prime Minister for attending Friday's protests in Ottawa, despite continued health measures in place to prevent the spread of COVID-19.
People feel a deep need to stand in solidarity with racialized Canadians, with Indigenous Canadians who continue to face unacceptable levels of systemic discrimination in this country. This is a time for people to make sure their voice is heard, but it's also a time in which we need to follow public health instructions as best as possible, which is why I and many others wore masks, even as we tried to keep our distances in those massive crowds. But we need to make sure we're getting that balance right.
Canada also announced a slight easing of border restrictions by allowing immediate family members of citizens and permanent residents to enter the country on the condition that they follow a strict quarantine for 14 days or expect serious penalties. Mariton Pacheco, ABS-CBN News.